We are back. Let me fix my camera. Well, if I can fix it the way I want it to have it. All right, so yeah. Right. So we got that fixed. Start this real quick. I'm gonna need you to where I left off at.
I'll take that. Is it true what I heard? That you broke that glamour and ripped that place a new asshole?
Get nothing.
Locked. Hope my father's okay.
All right.
There you are, Mr. Renji. Dr. Blackwell is waiting for you in the suite.
More money.
I
know it's working, Virch, but we could sure use another one.
The technology behind those coils is so sophisticated, I'm amazed I was able to get it working. Just wait your turn.
And I thought we were friends. Why do you think I spend so much time singing your praises to Mr. Rentier?
Jesus, Martin! Cut me some slack, for goodness sake. I'm under enough pressure as it is.
Relax. I'm pretty sure he thinks I'm blowing smoke up his ass.
Rentier's back. But he gave that Felicity a scare.
This is just one battle in an ongoing war with an immortal enemy.
That immortal enemy lost their sanctuary. I assume you heard about that fire in the sawmill. The glamour they had protecting was annihilated by Rentier's gauntlet.
With that technology, we could have freed the Great Plains of Tick Trouble in no time. That gauntlet of his? That's what I call research and development. I tell you, there was big money in the manor. Not like this backwater. You think young Rentier would invest in Calico?
He can't invest in nothing. He's flat busted. The gold comes from D.C. Arrow is the one who calls the shots here.
Highly possible there are more. Indian legends are rife with creatures like the Piazza.
To be honest, I'm skeptical. You really think that's what Felicity was hiding in McCallum's?
I wouldn't bet on it, but I wouldn't bet against it either.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Because I got some samples.
Mine.
It's a Mi'kmaq. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Mi'kmaq thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is, it won't do it anymore.
Help! Dr. Blackwell! Somebody!
Had no problem at all shattering that glamour.
Shit. That kid doesn't shy away from anything. Remember when he first started?
Help!
Step aside. Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the Ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing Ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest.
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Maurepas, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
Manor didn't find anything doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
Those are Edgar's. Trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place. That sounds like trouble.
I wonder why they made it to where you can actually come back up here.
I'll take it.
I'm taking it. Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty.
I got more stuff to upgrade.
Nothing alive here except those freaks. Blood. This whole place smells like death. Money? On the money. Jesus. Who the hell would want to set up camp here? out everywhere in one big-ass spider web. Okay. Twisted and covered with thorns. It grows only in the marshlands. They're teeth marks. Oh, it's sucked dry. Why? Some desperate soul looking for a cure? It's of no use to me now. Eight-legged freak was hunting him down.
Oh, this is the beginning. Now, let me go back.
guess this is that giant arachnid's lair. Up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Oh, okay. All right. I was new. Dang, bro, I was trying to do the lightning shit. We'll be right back. Man, I ain't got enough. I thought this thing had a quicker. I thought it was a perk that will allow you to reload faster. I guess it's not a perk to reload faster. I could have swore it. That was a perk to reload faster.
I'm taking it.
All right, let's stick to the facts. Bloom Research vampiric legends. A lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plan. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Almost got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit.